Have you been watching all of those Don't Rush challenges, wishing that you can participate? Well, continue watching because I'm going to show you exactly how you can participate and make your videos too. If you don't know what the Don't Rush challenge is about, let me tell you. It's transformational videos attached to a song. What you'll need is a camera or your iPhone or your phone. Your themed object. You'll also need your pajamas or your uniform or work outfit. And then you'll also need your favorite outfit. So you got your friends, you got your theme, you got your object. Now here is how you're gonna create your video. So you're first going to set up your camera, then you're going to pretend like somebody's giving you the object, or if you have somebody to help you, they could throw or give you the object. Then you're going to take the object and cover the lens of the screen. For me, I didn't have anybody to help me, so I just pretended to throw it. As you can see in the video, I'm throwing it up and catching it. Pretending to throw it to the side and catch it. And then I am taking the item and I'm covering the screen. I do it a few times because I want to take the best out of the ones that I record. That one's a funny one. All right. Now, here is how you're going to record your transformation video. Again, you're going to set up the camera, cover the lens with your object, then you're going to pose, smile. This is a time to show off yourself. Then you're going to pass it. Again, I recorded it a few times to choose my favorite one and pass it and throw it to see how it will come out. That time I threw it and it hit me on my chest. But the beauty of editing is that you could edit the part before it hits my chest and you're just throwing it up in the air. And that's basically what you do. All right, so now you want to edit your videos before you post it on TikTok. So you're going to open up your picture, your videos. You're gonna select the first one, which is the before transformation. Then you're gonna click edit, and then you're gonna slide over to the part where you want it to start. And for this one, you wanna start just when you're catching or receiving the object. So that's where you're gonna start it. Then you're going to stop it right when it goes black. So you're going to put the object towards the lens, and then when it gets black, that's when you want to stop the cut and cut it there. Then you save it as a new clip so you don't erase the whole thing. And then you're going to go back to your album where it's saved to make sure it's there and it's playing correctly, and where it starts, there you go. And then where it ends, there you go. So you wanna edit the second video now, doing something similar. This time you want to start where it's black. So you're gonna slide over the edit bar to where it's black. And then you're going to end it right when you're passing it or when you're throwing it. You're throwing the object or when you're passing the object. When it goes out of the screen, that's where you want to stop. Save it as a new clip. And then it's saved in your album. You just go back to the album to look to see how it turned out. See how it started when it's black, and then it ends when the object goes out of the screen.
Now you're ready to upload to TikTok.
All right, so now you're gonna go to TikTok, presuming that you have already downloaded already. Go to TikTok, then you're gonna press the plus sign. Then you're gonna press the little picture in the corner that goes to your album. And I already saved all my favorites in an album already, so I'm just scrolling to that album. Then I'm going to choose the before and then the after. And as you can see, they pop up at the bottom there. Then you're gonna press the red button to go next. So this first section, they give you like suggested songs, but you don't wanna do that. You wanna go to the default. You're gonna click on default. And then you may have to edit it a little bit more to make sure that it's 15 seconds. So that's what I'm doing here. You're gonna click on each video, which is at the bottom there. And then it pulls up the video that you clicked on, and you could slide on either side to lower the seconds to make sure that you are within 15. And you still wanna make sure that you are making sure that the start of it is correct and the ending is correct. So the starting would be, for the first video, would be you catching it, and then ending would be dark, and then the second video is when it's dark, and then you passing it. So I'm still trying to make sure I'm within 15 seconds, and I press the check mark to go back to the full screen. Once I'm done doing that, as you can see, it's taking me a little bit just to make it perfect. You press the check mark, and then at the top right corner, there's a red button that says next. You can't see it in this screen, but there's a red button that says next. You're gonna click that. Then you are going to choose the song. So this part is, you can't really search, because I try searching Don't Rush Challenge, and it brings up songs that are not the song you're looking for. So I had saved this sound from previous video that I watched and put in my favorites. I will leave that link, direct link, to you guys, so you don't have to be finding it on your own. Then I add that sound, and you're gonna hear it right now. So as you add that sound, you're going to just add a caption. You could put the hashtag Don't Rush Challenge, so you can be a part of the hashtag trending. You could also tag people. You could tag me. I'm Just Hey Girl. And then you are going to make sure that you save the video to your device, because if you want to share it with others, you want to make sure that it's saved to your device so you can share that video with your group. And then you are going to just press post when you're ready to post. And that's it.
Here's the final TikTok video.
Rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, carbon by. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go off, blam the try.
Alright, so now that you know how to make the video, I want you guys to go out and make yours. And I want you to tag me. I want you to tag Just Say Hey Girl. Tag me on TikTok. Tag me on whatever platform you end up posting it on, like Facebook or Instagram, so that I can see your videos and be able to share them as well. Comment below if you have any questions, and I'll be there to answer them. And also, don't forget to subscribe. I'm new here. So I want to continue making videos My background is in psychology, and I like to share tips on how to approach one another and approach others, especially to those who are shy. And if you're shy behind the camera, I'm hoping that this video helped you to be a little bit more comfortable, because TikTok is just about having fun. All right, see you next time.